Let's get you some other stories that we're tracking closely this Monday morning. After over 2 years of spending school time in front of screens, children are set to get back to school in some states. In a sign of return to some sense of normalcy, schools in some parts of India will finally move from screen to actual classrooms. Students are back to school in Punjab and Chhattisgarh starting today. The Punjab government has instructed schools to follow strict COVID protocols and ensure COVID appropriate behavior. Only teachers who are fully vaccinated will be allowed in classrooms with students. Schools will open gates for students in Uttarakhand as well as for classes 9 to 12. The state education minister Arvind Pandey said classes will function in two shifts. Schools have already begun reopening for some students in other states like in Haryana, in Bihar, Madhya Pradesh and even in parts of Maharashtra.
The pandemic is not over. Majority have not been vaccinated. There is still no vaccine yet for children. But the fast pace of adult vaccination and falling cases and fatalities have given hope. State governments have started reopening schools. Schools in Punjab are open from Monday for all classes. Punjab government has instructed schools to follow proper protocol to ensure COVID appropriate behavior. Only teachers who are fully vaccinated will be allowed inside classrooms with students.
School jaane ka man to karta hai par we shall not open. Jab vaccination aaye tab kholna zyada safe rahega.
Bade bacche chalo 10th ya 8th to bab hai jehde unna de khol dene theek hai. But jehde thode chote bacche hain 6th to niche de hain unna vaste je thoda ja rukna chahida hai.
Sir school ta zarur khulne chahide hain. ਕਿਉਂਕਿ ਘਰਾਂ 'ਚ ਬੱਚਿਆਂ ਦੀ ਸਰ 2 ਸਾਲ ਵਿੱਚ ਬਹੁਤ ਜ਼ਿਆਦਾ ਪੜ੍ਹਾਈ ਬਰਬਾਦ ਹੋ ਚੁੱਕੀ ਹੈ
ਪੰਜਾਬ ਗਵਰਨਮੈਂਟਸ ਡਿਸੀਜਨ ਹੈਜ਼ ਬੀਨ ਵੈਲਕਮਡ ਬਾਈ ਦੀ ਪ੍ਰਾਈਵੇਟ ਸਕੂਲਸ ਐਂਡ ਅ ਸੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਆਫ ਦ ਪੇਰੈਂਟਸ ਹੂ ਆਰ ਹੈਪੀ ਦੈਟ ਨਾਓ ਦੇਅਰ ਚਿਲਡਰਨ ਵਿਲ ਬੀ ਗੈਟਿੰਗ ਦ ਰੈਗੂਲਰ ਕਲਾਸਿਸ ਬਟ ਅ ਸੈਕਸ਼ਨ ਆਫ ਦ ਪੇਰੈਂਟਸ ਇਜ਼ ਨਾਟ ਹੈਪੀ ਐਂਡ ਇਜ਼ ਐਪ੍ਰੀਹੈਂਸਿਵ ਪਰਟੀਕੁਲਰਲੀ ਦ ਪੇਰੈਂਟਸ ਆਫ ਦ ਚਿਲਡਰਨ who study in primary standard. They say that the news about the COVID-19 third wave is around. The administration should have avoided opening schools up to primary standard till the COVID third wave is over.
Even Uttarakhand has decided to open schools from classes 9 to 12 from Monday. State Education Minister Arvind Pandey has asked all schools to strictly follow COVID-19 protocols and classes will function in two shifts wherever number of students is higher.
Uttarakhand government taking the decision that the school can open because the 2 years was very, very tough for the student, those were studying online. Now they can come to school and study offline also.
After reopening of schools in Haryana, 6 students from a school tested positive and have been put under home quarantine. Parents are apprehensive but hopeful. Will children across India finally be able to shake off the 1.5-year-old hiatus from classes? Bureau Report, India Today.